Hi everybody, it's Timber Giant Bigfoot. It's just been now about 24 hours since I was out here last. I was out here with John Bindernagel. And we did a whole day, an entire day in this area. John was collecting evidence of possibilities. Pieces of the puzzle, I guess we'll call it. And I think I'd just like to say that my time I spent with John was very productive, I believe, and quite educational for me. John Bindernagel certainly knows his stuff and knows when to be skeptical. But at the same time, when I asked John about what he thinks of this area, he agrees. He says that, I'm paraphrasing, that he has no doubt that what I'm filming exists right here in this forest.
No, just being here and experiencing the area with you helps me understand why some people might be skeptical of your, we'll call them claims,
right,
of filming Sasquatches in this area. You almost have to walk these trails, see the habitat, get a sense of what it's like to fully appreciate it. Mm-hmm. And I do know, I really do. Yeah.
So you think it's possible what I'm seeing and filming out here is quite possibly the Sasquatch?
I completely accept your what you're saying, yes.
I've been out here now for 2 days, in this location, another location, for two entire days. I have hours and hours of video footage to go through, so it's going to be a little bit before I get any videos together, just because I'm actually in the forest a lot, so I don't necessarily have a lot of time when I'm at home, other than at nighttime, to go through these videos and put clips together, show people what we're doing out here. That's why I take the time to come out here and look around. Because for all I know, the creature could be, you know, this could be the day. And any day could be the day. So I'm trying very hard to be out here every single day, especially today as it's so nice out after the heavy rains last night, to just check around and see what can be found. Another point too that I talked about at length with John was searching for Bigfoot from a trail. And Dr. Bindernagel said in his own words that, you know, searching from the trail is the way to do this. Really, not to intrude into the area. Don't go marching through the forest too much. And it's kind of what I've been doing anyways. You know, I started doing it that way because, I had this operation a year ago and it's been rather limiting for me. Although I think I'm over that now. Pretty much back to normal. But I'm still carrying on the looking mostly from the trails. I have one more day with Dr. Bindernagel coming up in a week or so. Or maybe another 2 days, I'm not sure. We'll see what happens. And we're gonna be searching an area south of here. And I hear a boat in the river, and we're going to search up there because it's just a different type of forest altogether, so we're going to check it out and see what's what.